Hello, this is
Sam from company Microchip. For this ISE show, this year we have a technology. This stuff is based on Microchip ionic technology.
The main application is the audio. We can transport multiple audios over the network using low-cost UTP. It's optimized solution
for hardware and for software. It's open source software. It's very easy to use.
If you have more interesting and want to get more details, you can go to the microchip.com and looking for the IonicNet technology. You will find all the information there. Thank you.